The streets going talk, what they got to say.
Yeah, you know what it is, Buckey Calhoune. You know, live for my video shoot. The streets going talk, nigga. You know, that's what we bringing. The streets going talk, nigga. You know what it is. That mean, you know, I'm repping that 17 and B, Bristol. That mean, laying the balls is laying the motherfucking money. Live from that video shoot, just like I said, she's going to talk. You know, it's just one of the many songs I'm ready to put out to this motherfucking masterpiece that I'm ready to put out in these motherfucking streets, man.
I can find a line and to give up the whole boat to the release on TikTok.
Yeah.
Remember, his Cartier was on Tic Tac. It's a real nigga get back.
I ain't playing no games no more. If you know me, you know me. If you don't, you don't get it no more. Simple as that. Simple as that. I'm coming. Simple as that. Simple as that. And it is what it is with that. You know? Getting into the video, the Streets Gonna Talk joint that we're shooting right now. It was a joint that I had wrote when I was trying to get my music out on the streets before. To get everybody to know that I was the real, but you know. Shit, some little shit happened. It's really like a venting joint for my hood. You know, it's a venting joint for my hood. And let niggas know that. You know what I mean? I rep that shit. You know what I mean? I'm repping Nice Town. That's what I do. That's what I do. East side, west side, top side. Don't give a man. I'm from Nice Town. You know what I mean? That's what I'm doing. And shout out to the town, man.
I'd rather keep it real with my niggas and be broke. Get rich with my niggas. Cause for the money came, it was only me and my niggas. Yes.
Shout out to real niggas, man. If you a real motherfucker, you gonna fuck with my music. You know what I mean? If you fake and listen to my music, fuck around and don't fuck with it. I'm not for fake niggas. I mean, I'm for real niggas who come and when I listen to a real nigga that's going to that know the life and trying to tell the story of a black mom, young black nigga trying to come up out the hood with his friend. I mean, escape this shit out here. I'm about that. That's what you.